today, the mayor didn't feel cornered as much as trapped, literally. He got stuck in a hotel elevator, making him an hour late for a speech. Our Jack DeProsco with the story.